The Honourable Member for Flin, Flon.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. This week marks National Mining Week, an opportunity to celebrate the important role the mining industry in Manitoba. In this province, mining is the second largest primary resource industry and employs around 6,000 Manitobans. As a representative for the constituency of Flin Flon, I know just how important the industry is for our communities. In northern Manitoba, we have a rich history that's been strengthened by jobs and infrastructure created by the mining industry. Smart, strategic investments in mining, health, and education will mean good jobs for our young people and help families raise their kids in the communities they grew up in. Unfortunately, for many families in the north, this is not what they're seeing from this government. All they're seeing is a government that continues to sit on its hands while hundreds of northern workers are facing layoffs at Hudbay in Flin Flon and Valet in Thompson. They know that this government's cuts are not the key to unlocking the North's potential. People in Lynn Lake and Leaf Rapids are looking for this government to show leadership by investing in mining to give their communities a future. People in the North deserve better from this government. So far, they've seen nothing to spur investment or growth in the North other than some sticky notes on a board at their Look North session.